The golden goal for any IVF practice is to achieve one embryo and one baby.
Our time-lapse studies have revealed many secrets about the viability of embryos as they develop through their early stages. Information we could never obtain by routine IVF culture. Our latest work now shows that we can easily classify embryos into low or high risk of being chromosomally abnormal. This is important because in itself, this is the largest single cause of IVF failure and miscarriage. The beauty of this technology is that the information is provided by a non-invasive process. The algorithm to accurately indicate success depends upon the cell stage and the times at which the embryo reaches these stages. It depends upon embryologists understanding how their own laboratory's culture conditions affect those critical stages and time points. Here we see the egg undergoing the process of fertilization, identified by the appearance of two nuclei within the egg. The cells begin to divide into two, three, four, etc. By the later stages of embryo development, after day four, we see very telling significant differences. As the cell number increases, they start to compact and fuse together, following which a fluid-filled cavity begins to form in the embryo. This is called the start of blastulation and is the first critical time point for the algorithm. And several hours and many cells later, there is a second essential time point. When the five-day embryo reaches the full blastocyst stage with a large fluid-filled cavity. By combining the precise time points of these two critical elements of development, we can create our Caremaps, the algorithm to predict the embryo with the highest chance of a live birth. Importantly, this process can be applied in care clinics for all patients requiring IVF, and so far, we have seen a 56% uplift compared to conventional technology, giving our patients with Caremaps the equivalent of a 78% live birth rate.
The images are collected every 10 minutes through 7 focal planes, and the embryologist can use this information at the timing of specific events in order to select the embryos that are most viable. And we use Caremaps to select the embryo with the lowest risk of aneuploidy for transfer, and this will give our patients the very best chance of a baby.
And I believe it is the most exciting breakthrough that we've had probably in 30 years.